Sorry.
Hello, my name is Billy. I'm 11 years old. I live in Changde City and I study in Kindergarten at Ayoba School. My family has four people: my parents, my younger brother, and me. My favorite food is chicken, and my favorite drink is orange juice. And my favorite hobby are playing games and watch TV. Today I'd like to talk about the internet. The advantage is I can use internet for watch, example for watching some things and watch some things. And then I can use it for play games or relax after school. And finally, I can use it for search the internet. These are called the family and search something news in the internet. But if you need to use the internet a lot, it can make you hurt your eyes because you sleep near the screens and see it, and it can make you hurt your eyes. It's very bad. And second, it can make you active. First, you are staying in your room every hour, and one day you don't want to go out and play something. Finally, it can, and some people write some bad things, and the local people can read it and think it's still weird.
Okay, so I just have a few questions. Do you use the internet at home?
Yes.
Yeah, how often do you use it?
Once a week.
Yeah, what do you use it for?
To study English.
Mm-hmm. Do you ever use the internet to play games?
Sometimes.
Yeah, what games do you play?
To relax.
Yeah. Okay, well done. Very good. Billy did a really good test. He has good fluency and good pronunciation. I would like to work on some of his tenses, specifically present continuous. But overall, I would like to give him a score of 9. Well done, Billy. Goodbye.